Still 6 kilometers from Jeju City and extraction, Joel spot an opportunity to get back to town quickly, leaving no spore at all.
Starting to drop back down into civilized areas. Jeju City is right down there a couple of miles.
That truck is gonna be my only shot at extraction. I just hope it's going straight down to Jeju. Otherwise, this might be over.
Sometimes you just gotta go for it. Stay on me. Come on. It's my chance, come on.
No matter where the truck is heading, it will take Joel away from the KMP force on his tail.
Get in, get in, get in, get in. Fuck.
Luckily for Joel, the delivery truck heads north, right back to Jeju City. Unsure of its final destination, Joel readies himself for a fast exit.
Get ready to move. I'm gonna get out of this nasty clothes. You're getting out first. Go. Keep your eyes peeled for cameras.
The CCTV center once again spots Joel on camera. Immediately, they notify Commander Kim, who alerts all of his forest and city units.
Shit! God damn it. Fucking KMP is everywhere. They must know I'm here. I got an idea. Cops are everywhere. It's time for me to make a move. I'm going to use the storm drains to exit down to the water. I leverage this up, and I'm going to be able to roll it back. Go ahead, go down. Somebody's up there. We're in the storm drain system. Just take a look at the flow of water. All rivers run to the sea. We'll just follow the current. It'll take us right where we need to be. We'll be 8 feet away from the KMP, and I'll never go over there. Join in these sumps and head on out through the larger tunnels. We lucked out. It's an open tube, there's no grate.
Joel travels through the storm drain system unnoticed. Unfortunately, it doesn't take him to where he had hoped it would.
Looks like we're about a half mile east of the harbor. We gotta find a way to get there without being seen. Give me the camera. My window for extract has almost closed, and I have no guarantee that he'll stay there the whole time either. I've got to get to my boat.
Lacking concealment at the shoreline, Joel moves back into the alleys to try to avoid the KMP and make his way back to the harbor.
direction I want to travel is totally swarmed with patrols. I'm going to try to loop around and get around behind them moving this direction.
Closed circuit monitoring center scours the downtown area for new signs of Joel. Commander Kim returns to the command center, and knowing that the nearest way to extract from downtown is by boat,
네, 지금 어디 어디세요?
He directs his men to shut down the harbor.
Go!
Right across, nice and easy.
Get in here. The water line is about 20 meters in front of me. Give me that little camera. I'm gonna make my move. You hang out in here until I'm on extract, and then you can move out and call production.
With the KNP patrolling the docks and only 15 minutes left, Joel must make a move or his extract boat will leave without him.
These guys were fantastic. That was a kick in the nuts. And in the end, technology was king. Everything that was happening was systematically boxing me in. I slipped through a couple times, but in the end, there was just no way to escape all the eyes in the sky.